Luca here, and today I'm introducing you to my new lease horse, who is currently distracted by almost literally everything. Oh yes, you're gonna pay attention to me because I have treats for you. I just wanted to introduce to you my new lease horse. This is Carmilla. I call her Carm or Pony because she is the only pony at this barn. Right. Yes, you're so cute. She is 11 years old and is 14.3 hands tall, but a cute little pony. A little couple interesting facts about her is that she is very picky about treats. I know you'd see her and she's like, I want this treat, but like, you would think she'd eat anything. She doesn't. I made her these horse treats with peppermint and she's getting really impatient. And she absolutely hated them and spat them out in front of me. In front of me. You know how rude that is? That is very rude. I'm gonna give her this treat so she stops begging. She really also hates raw apples. So I think we're gonna try bananas next. A little bit about her gaits. Her walk is really nice, and so is her trot, but right now she kind of has a struggle with the canter and really keeping it balanced in the fact that she always falls in with her shoulder, and so we're working on getting her to not fall in. And really my main goals with her are to do some eventing, so we'll start with doing a couple schooling shows in cross country, then doing some a dressage test and some combined tests. So those are really my goals for this upcoming season / started season, because the season just started and we're gonna be a great pair. And yeah, this horse won't show her face. There you go. And so we're going to peace out of this video. Love you guys.